If you have a verb and it happened in the past, you often add ed to the letter that is last. If it happened in the past, you often add ed, but the sound of ed can be kind of sneaky. Ed says edit. Ed says edit. Wanted, haunted, toasted, roasted, planted, panted, grunted, hunted, ed, 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 ed. Ed says edit. Ed says edit. Cheered, appeared, dried, fried, played, stayed, trained, rained. Ed says edit. Ed says edit. Popped, stopped, chased, raced, fished, wished, talked, walked. Ed says edit. Ed says edit.